Frasier. Which one is your dad?
Well, he's the older gentleman over there talking to Bethany Van Pelt, showing her the photographs. Oh, my God.
And when we finally got to her, it was only hanging by two tendons.
Would you excuse us, please?
Dad, would you stop showing these crime scene photos? You're embarrassing me.
Oh, these society people eat this up. Besides, she was the one who brought it up.
Oh, she brought it up. Bethany Van Pelt, the head of the Junior League, brought up the subject of a hooker whose body was hideously dismembered and scattered all over an abandoned warehouse.
Yeah, she asked, aren't these Swedish meatballs the messiest things you've ever seen? And I said, no, as a matter of fact. And I stood,
Dad, please.
All right, but stop shadowing me. I don't need a nursemaid.
All right, if you give me your word, that's good enough for me.
You watch him.
Hi, Niles.
Oh, hello.
You may not remember me.
Of course I remember you. Would you be a love and watch that man with a cane?
Dr. Crean? I'm Martha Paxton.
Oh, of course. Who else could you be? Welcome to my salon. Everyone, your attention, please. I'd like you all to welcome our guest of honor, the renowned artist, Martha Paxton. May I take your bonjour?
No. I never take it off at parties. Gives me an excuse not to shake hands with people.
Oh, how delightfully eccentric. You must meet my brother Niles. Oh, Niles!
Miss Paxton, Dr. Niles Crane, it's an honor to shake your hand. Well, to shake anything of yours is an honor.
Now, where did you hang my painting? I'm always curious to know how people live with my work.
Live with my work? I love that phrase. If you would, right this way, please. I think this is the perfect spot for an ideal viewing. Oh, God, I've waited so long for this moment. I'm just going to stand back and let you describe your work. Elegy in green, in your own words. The way you insinuate the palette, but never lean on it. You've captured the zeitgeist of our generation. It is the most perfect canvas it has ever been my privilege to gaze upon. I mean, one can only imagine what inspired you to paint it.
I didn't paint it.
Of course you didn't. You created it. You gave birth to it.
I didn't do anything to it. I never saw this painting before in my whole life.
And you thought I was going to embarrass you.